Hello everyone, and welcome back to the campaign. So we are on the last chapter with Alpharius. Let's see. So the basic match is gonna be pretty much the same as all the others. Let's see what we get. This is a nice card. Unfortunately, still not into play. It's another really nice card. But I'm not sure if you're gonna play them. Damn. I have no reason to stun him, so let's just play him. I really don't want to take the 4 damage, so let's do that. Okay, that's pretty easy to deal with, and also we draw a nice drop. Hey, what up, Doc? Okay, it's a little bit laggy. Ooh, interesting. Slayer of Ward. It sure is a big card. Why not? Ghost Legionary is pretty good. Also, we have 2 of them. Let's go another time. We can get 4 and, yet again. Gamma Order, it's useless this early in the game. Yeah, whatever. So far it looks a pretty easy curve to play. But I guess I'm not talking. Well, very annoying. Oh, come on, I wanted something to play. Let's do this or not. Should I save them so they keep buff them? Let's see. Because against the Feast, you really want the board control. Otherwise, you're probably gonna lose. And it's pretty the support, so everything gets done. Well, that's bad, but it is what it is. Another one, Jesus. We have to clear them. It's not a choice. So let's make some of our own. It's a nice door overall. Ten attack. Whoa. So let's start dealing a bunch of damage to him. I'm gonna save the support. He's gonna probably attack it anyway. Smart, but I'm not gonna save you. So, Ghost Legionary, it seems to be the way to do it. Oh, come on. Not terrible. This one is way better. So, overall, we are making a deck with some synergy, which is not bad. Yeah, mediocre. Pretty good combos. Interesting, interesting, interesting. So, can we, let's do the double play. I'm gonna try to bomb rush him. It work. Well, blood thirst, it's good, but not an Alpharius, unfortunately. So let's go with them all. Chorus of Thought, we have already two of them. Game, come on. No, only one, so we can go with one more, it's fine. Well, this is gonna be the end of the video. I'm gonna see you in the next one. Out.